News 8 First Warning Weather with meteorologist Paul Janus.
Overnight last night, we did have quite a bit of cloud cover, and then the skies cleared out by the morning hours. We certainly had cold temperatures. We did radiate with some of those skies opening up, and temperatures dropped last night into the single digits up to the north. Coos County was in the single digits, below zero for a lot of locations in the upper Androscoggin Valley. And these clouds melted away through the afternoon hours, and we're looking at a fairly nice forecast going through the week ahead with seasonable temperatures. And we also do have a few storms on the way. But looking ahead through the next 24 hours, we'll start off the day with quite a bit of sunshine. Any kind of early day cloudiness will melt away, and any mountain clouds will continue to linger right into the afternoon hours. So I don't think we'll completely be a sunny day in the mountains, but nonetheless, a beautiful day across all of northern New England. So this afternoon will feature just a beautiful sunny day with that light northerly wind. Temps are going to range anywhere between 20 to 30 degrees. So it's going to be definitely a winter-like day. Although we are in the last few days of autumn, we have yet to have any kind of major snows in the month of December. Notice that by early Monday morning, the clouds start to push in from the west, and there is a notice of some snow up across eastern Ontario, moving into southern Quebec. That will be the next frontal boundary that'll move in over us and give us a chance of some snow showers looking ahead towards Monday afternoon, maybe some mountain snow showers and then some coastal flurries. But for today, the rest of it, we're looking at a mostly sunny day. It'll definitely be cooler in the mountains where temperatures will range anywhere between 15 to 23 degrees, especially in ski country. Elsewhere in the foothills, right around 20 degrees, and we'll see near 30 degrees along most of the coastal communities from north to south. And that northerly wind at 6 to 12 miles per hour will continue to bring in that cooler air, keeping our temperatures from rising too much for the afternoon hours. We should hit around 28 here in the greater Portland area. All right, so the forecast for tonight, we're looking at mainly clear, cold conditions. We'll have lows dipping into the teens once again. We'll see those mountain valleys around 10 degrees to about 20 as we head along towards the coast. Northerly wind at 5 will become calm, so we'll radiate those temperatures tonight and drop into the upper teens here for the Portland area. For tomorrow, we're looking at partly sunny skies, a little bit milder with a southwesterly flow. 30 to 40 degrees should do it. And here's your 7-day forecast. We've got a few storms on the way as well.